A bridge with heel dig is to contract your glutes more than your hamstrings, but those be the main muscles you're engaging. Normally when you do a bridge, you just kind of throw that up there with your low back muscles. When you go to lift, squeeze your butt muscles together, and your lift is held by your butt muscles, not because you're pushing up with your low back. To add the hamstrings, lift up your toes a little bit, and you have to think that you're digging your heels towards your head so that you're engaging your hamstrings. So I'm gonna squeeze my butt, I'm pulling my heels towards me, and I'm gonna breathe and hold for 10 seconds, and then I'm going to relax and come down. You really shouldn't feel a lot up here because again, you're emphasizing your booty and your heel dig for 10 seconds so you can activate your posterior chain.